Since we're squeezing in so close. All right, we'll bring the stove to top.
Well, the ethical teachings of the Lubavitcher Rebbe have as much relevance today as they ever have. The values upon which the movement is based, wisdom and reverence, are not just desirable, are necessary for the very survival of civilization. And now we shall proclaim this day, Education Day.
His regards to you, Mr. President, and he expresses his wishes, as he always did, that he should be able to carry out the extraordinary role that the Almighty has assigned to you, as you have until now, with health and happiness, together with the First Lady, for many years to come. In whatever position you'll be filling, we all look forward to you to continue the great work, historical work that you have started on behalf of education, specifically by returning the traditional values which have been the bedrock of civilization ever since beginning. And these are the seven Noahide laws contained and given by Moses, as it is reflected here in this scroll. We thank you very much on behalf of all our colleagues, of the entire Jewish people, especially with the approach of the Passover holiday throughout the world.
Thank you very much.
God bless you, Mr. President. Have a safe trip back home.
Well, thank you all. I'm looking forward to that.
Thank you. God bless you. You should just continue to succeed.
You should celebrate your 86th birthday and 96th
birthday. Thank you. I'm not so
good. God bless you. God bless
you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.